we all bands on crew right here. I never played this game before, I only just downloaded it. I think YouTubers play it though. That could be a good thing. And I'm downloading GTA 5. I had it on this account, but because I downloaded it on the other account, that's from the other account, so. Great. Oh, sorry, Jeff. This is a Mars chocolate. Very nice, very nice indeed. Can we don't know, please? Don't tell how long to take. Wait, Grand Theft Auto is gonna be done in. Hours. Sadly. Presented loading before it present. It's not even going up. There you go. Well, what am I doing? Well, what's going on? What happened? Detected. Okay.
The fabricator draws from available data. Provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. The builder, too, is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
It don't do them, does it?
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Motivational note. Craig McGill crash landed in the acid swamps of Boreal 9.
I'm not the first game a little bit.
And hijacked a Tave Star War. If he can do all that, you can survive one more day.
What's that?
When first piloting a prawn suit to feel a sense of limitless power, prawn operators receive weeks of training to counteract this phenomenon. You will have to make do with self-discipline.
Is Mex back in Fortnite? What the hell?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'm flying. Thank you. Hey, Bill. It may be possible to separate work and leisure. You find your iPad.
Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not.
Can you not find it? Why not? Okay. The boot stop. Huh?
So you double it. Yeah. It's right there.
You're welcome.
I told you, didn't I?
I put them all on the side. Alpha couldn't go, see last night. He was just standing, sitting on the end of my bed, sitting up and just staring at me. It was crazy. Yeah, 2021. It's gonna be amazing. I bet it's gonna be sick. I bet you.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Could you go on the side now? There you go. Prawner suit. Corona suit. Oh.
Welcome aboard, Captain. After weeks without human contact, it is normal to experience psychological discomfort. Research indicates symptoms may be partly alleviated by adopting a pet or anthropomorphizing an inanimate object.
Whoa. Bye-bye. I want to upgrade everything for... Donkey Kong. Mimic and Betsy. Sexy. What does this do? Be our bet. It's a bit better now. Pressing up. Oh my god, what the hell is that? See more, focus, see more. Let's try that baby out. I don't know why I just did a screenshot finally. I got a fish! Sorry fish, you can go. I got back. Yeah, this is how you launch. It's long in the air. Woo! That failed. Donkey Kong! Streem supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Oh no, I'm going deeper.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
I don't know what this is. This is a whole new world for me. Whoa. Spider-Man. Don't see them scary monsters. Someone in there. Hold on. The hell did? Let me kill some stuff for you. I don't care to fish. Fish. I'll kill fish. It bleeding. Where my mom? Going deeper. We are going deep. What is that like? Oh no. What is that? Monsters, like,
show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
But nothing giant can come out of me because I'm just scared, man. What is it? What is it? Wait. Don't fight me. Yeah. Think you can run. What is he? Why are the rocks floating? Probably no bloody thing is coming out of me. In my head. I'm sorry, man, but I can't want to see me when I stomped on him, like me. Oh. Okay. Whoa. Never mind. Roll it.